Hey, welcome to SourceFed. My name is Elliot Morgan.
And I'm Leigh Newton. I was moving my hair out of my face when you did it.
That's fine.
It's like natural and like on the fly.
Guys, listen. We at SourceFed love space.
Like our final frontier.
But what we love even more are photos taken by our own human-made cameras that depict weird things that just for a moment allow us to imagine intelligent beings who, for reasons unknown, like to hide from us.
You gotta hide from us, aliens. We're great. Look what we've done with our own planet. We built malls.
And invented war. Such is it that a new photo taken around last week by Mars Curiosity does just that. It appears in these photos that a beam of light is just like shooting up from the ground. And what has NASA got to say about it? Nothing. Apparently they like to verify things before throwing out pure conjecture.
Boring!
Boring, NASA!
NASA, just tell us what we want to hear! Because if you don't, we'll find a blogger to do it for us, like Scott C. Waring over at UFO Sightings Daily.
A surely unbiased source.
Very unbiased. Who says this could indicate that there is intelligent life below the ground and uses light as we do. This is not a glare from the sun, nor is it an artifact of the photo process.
Bet it is an artifact, Scott. But sure, we'll go with it. I'll just let my imagination fly. I think it's an angel.
Nah. I wasn't on Mars last week.
You see, guys, old Curiosity is apparently pretty timid because since 2012, he's only traveled like 3.8 miles. I'm sure that's actually very impressive, but for some reason I expected it to be more. Earlier this month, the one-ton robot arrived at an area called the Kimberley. He'd previously been at Yellowknife Bay, which was nice, but like every hotel had resort fees.
It was at Yellowknife Bay that Curiosity found the ingredients for life. Dough, tomato sauce, pepperoni, basil, and mozzarella.
I think you mean hydrogen, oxygen, carbon, nitrogen, sulfur, and phosphorus.
Okay, clearly we have different opinions and definitions of life.
Okay. Guys, let's play the speculation game. What is that thing? Look at it and let us know your best theories in the comment section down below. And also while you're down there, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click this annotation. My name is Elliot Morgan.
I'm Leigh Newton. Aliens, right?
Yeah.
Duh.
It's right there. You can see it in the photo.
In the photo.
Spread the word.
Hummingbird.